What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Swanky Disc Reviews. We have the long-awaited Trash Panda Dune, fully recycled mid-range. Cannot wait to throw these. Huge shout out to Jesse for sending us these. We're gonna give you our honest opinion, see how they fly, see how they feel. First, we wanna give you the full unboxing experience. Jesse over at Trash Panda has an excellent marketing mind. Pop that bad boy open. You have this awesome info card about the Dune. I'm not gonna read that whole thing. You can pause the video and read it yourself if you would like to. But maybe you've seen the Trash Panda ad. Little by little, a little becomes a lot. And then we have this, and bang, the Trash Panda Dune. Right off the bat, I love the look. I really like the like blank discs. I like that they're not doing stamps. So if you haven't seen it yet, the way he's been remedying the no stamp is by sort of pressing on the back. You have this beautiful dune design. You have this little dial that tells you the month and year that it was made. So this will help you know you're an OG, but it'll also tell you where you got it from. 95A is a plastic type. It also tells you sort of how flexible it is. Fully recyclable TPU, 176 grams. This one is 175 grams. The numbers are 55-10. So we're expecting a very straight flight, maybe a little bit flippy in the hand. They feel pretty good. Maybe a tiny bit domey, depending on what you like. Some people like that. Other than that, they feel pretty seamless. Maybe some very minor flashing, but again, fully recycled discs, fully recyclable discs from my understanding, and they look sick. Really liking the flight of the Dune, guys. Very, very straight. If you sort of torque over on it, it's gonna fly flat and then turn to the right. It is everything you want out of a neutral flying mid. It's gonna be a little bit understable for those people who have more arm speed. It's gonna fly super straight for intermediate players and for beginners. This is gonna be a really, really solid straight flyer. Fading at the very end. The numbers are very true. I like the plastic feel a lot personally. It's gonna be your more star plastic feeling disc. If you guys want to learn more about the Dune, you can actually check out our podcast, The Swanky Disc Golf Show, where we interviewed Jesse at Trash Panda, and he told us the whole story leading up to the Dune. A lot of really fun insights and teasers into future discs out of Trash Panda. So be sure to check out the Swanky Disc Golf Show. And we are definitely going to be giving this the Swanky Seal of Approval, guys, for so many different reasons. Fully recyclable discs, recycled and recyclable, and they fly incredible. It's a crazy world that we're living in. Go check out the Dune, dropping July 10th. You can find them on Foundation Discs through the link in the description or on Trash Panda's website. Go check them out. We'll see you in the next one. Stay swanky.